Welcome back. Artificial intelligence is not from the future. Artificial intelligence is used right here, right now. Artificial intelligence is being adopted at a rapid pace in many walks of life. Most of us right now are using artificial intelligence in our daily life. For example, all famous social media platforms from tech companies such as Facebook, Google, use machine learning. Machine learning is used to study the behavior of users and use it to drive the business. Most likely, it has improved lives of millions with sophisticated lifestyles and with rich information for smart decision making. When you watch a suggested video in Netflix or when your favorite pizza is being suggested to you by an app, remember there is a machine learning algorithm working hard behind the scene to give you that information. AI is used for various scientific, medical, business, engineering, and many other fields. For example, finding distant Earth-like planets, predict crime before it happens, and so on. All these use cases are very well handled by deep learning. Machine learning is all about getting the knowledge out of the data, and it is also called predictive analysis or statistical learning. In general, all companies do analytical research to see the market trend. Every company will have its own business rules. Traditionally, these rules are heavy and the data that is generated will take a lot of time to get processed. By the time the solution for the problem is found by traditional methods of software engineering, the problem itself is now changed and the use case is no longer valid. Hence, for every business, it is crucial to have right information at the right time. However, using the traditional software models, it is not a practical thing to achieve. Voila, there we have the machine learning. The need of the hour is to speed up data analysis and provide the required information for decision makers in every field. To be more precise, software systems must be able to process huge data faster and must be highly flexible with business rules. Hence, the advent of artificial intelligence. It is also called machine learning. A machine learning model can be trained on vision, speech, or text. For instance, a model trained on huge dataset of airplanes, each feature can represent a layer. The image of an airplane will be passed to multiple layers to get relevant information and to get the probability of existence of an airplane in a given image. Machine learning can be evolved into AI by mimicking the nature. Neural network is one of the examples. When emotion is added to machine learning, it can be safely called artificial intelligence. What is the learning path for machine learning today? Machine learning is nothing but mathematics. In the field of mathematics, linear algebra that deals with matrices and vectors is widely used in machine learning. Statistics, probability, calculus are also important for machine learning. From the programming side, learning a good language like Python is very essential. And to learn more about machine learning, one should pick a good book on machine learning. Nowadays, machine learning is being recognized as an important aspect in every company. Emerging market with high potential of landing a decent job. Once every decade, a new technology starts its trend. Early adopters will hugely benefit from catching the wave. It is true for both business and also for software developers alike. Some of the famous random names of machine learning platforms or tools are TensorFlow, Keras, Scikit-learn, and so on. Have a good learning. Machine learning. See you in the next video.
please subscribe to our Inside Tech and Things channel to help us create more content. Also, like, share, and comment. Thank you.